It turns out that over the past few years, many people across the country have suddenly started transforming into more animalistic forms, and most of the time, they become very violent. The authorities do their best to capture them all and keep them in specialized facilities, where mutants are kept calm with sedatives while researched in the hope of finding a cure.